November of 2015 marks an important anniversary in my career. It will have been 40 years since I became a Los Angeles Police Reserve officer. It was my introduction to police work. It's where I learned that this was a profession that I wanted to follow the rest of my life. April is Reserve Appreciation Month. It's a time when the department comes together and remembers its reserve, twice a citizen. Reserves are very important to the Los Angeles Police Department and a huge part of its history. During World War II, the Reserve Corps was created. Many Los Angeles police officers went into the service and therefore left a vacuum that needed to be filled. Men stepped up, became reserve officers, and created the class. We have over 400 level 1, 2, and 3 reserve police officers, and also almost 400 specialist volunteers. Combined, they put in over 46,000 hours of service to the City of Los Angeles and the Los Angeles Police Department in 2014, literally saving millions of dollars. And now for some examples of the hard work that reserves do, let's watch this.
My name is Tim Widman, and I'm a software engineer.
My name is Dr. Michael Pitt. I'm a veterinarian.
My name is JT Alpa. I am a Vice President of Technical Operations here for Helinet Aviation.
Hi, my name is Becca Doughton. I'm the Assistant Deputy State Controller.
I manage a team of people. As engineers, we're a go-to tech group for really anything else somebody needs. If they need a report written or if there's something manual, we'll try to write a tool to help them do that a lot quicker. Initially, I got involved because I was looking for something to get out of the office for. A good college friend of mine is a full-time officer, and he would send me reports and tell me war stories, and I really just stumbled into a reserve orientation. Growing up as a civilian, nobody in my family was a police officer, so I really didn't understand how that part of the city worked. It's been good to get that experience and get that exposure and work patrol and work as a police officer. I think it's important for people to be reserves because especially people like myself in the private sector, it's important for us to see how the other part of the city works. And for those of us that are able to give back in that kind of capacity, it's really rewarding to go from an office job like I have to out on the streets.
I'm medical director at Mid Valley Veterinary Hospital. We are a full service hospital in Van Nuys, California. We do basic surgery, orthopedic surgery, as well as just general medicine. I was born in Los Angeles, raised in Los Angeles, always had respect for the uniform and police department here. As an Angeleno, I just wanted to give back, so that's why I became an LAPD Specialist Reserve Police Officer with the ability to help out with my knowledge of veterinary medicine. The Los Angeles Police Department utilizes many dogs for explosive drugs, as well as patrol dogs. Working with these dogs, I use my expertise as a veterinarian to treat, to be there if there's a problem with a dog, what can be done, if the dog needs to be seen, and if the dog can go back to working if there is a medical problem. I think it's a great idea to be reserved. You're able to give back to your community. You're able to do something that gives you fulfillment. You get to meet great people. My wife calls me a copter. I'm a doctor who always wanted to be a cop.
We do a lot here at Helinet Aviation. It all is based around helicopter technology and what we do to support all the operations here for one of the largest helicopter companies in Southern California.
This is some of the technology that we use here and that I take care and maintain for both news and movie work and camera systems. All this technology is how they get live news out to the viewers.
I became an LAPD reserve officer because I worked a lot out in the field doing overnight news when I was very young. In fact, I was 21 years old. And a lot of the officers I would come into contact with while doing these news stories overnight said, why don't you become a reserve officer because you're so interested in it? And I said, why not? I went to the reserve trailer the next morning. I signed up. Next thing I knew, I was taking my orals and I was doing my physical agilities test and I had an academy date. And it was one of the best times of my life. And that was 25 years ago and I don't regret a second of it. You get a lot of satisfaction from your regular job, but the sense of helping people on a daily basis and just being there when they need you, it's a huge thing and it's been very meaningful for me.
At the State Controller's Office, I have the opportunity to help run the office that manages the entire Southern California region for the State Controller's Office. We help with outreach and community building and reaching out to companies, communities, nonprofits, businesses, and helping them with any questions they might have as it pertains to the state budget, taxes, or other issues that have to do with the finances of the state of California. I got involved with the LAPD Reserves because I was interested in learning about the LAPD from the inside. Working in government, we have the opportunity to work closely with the police department on a whole variety of issues throughout our communities. I wanted to see from the inside how the LAPD works. I was given the opportunity to attend the academy and go through the process myself so that I can better serve in my role with government. The LAPD Reserve Program provides an opportunity for us to get involved with our communities in a very real and tangible way to help provide service, reach out to the community, and help those that we live amongst and work amongst on an everyday basis in a different way. You get to learn about the police department from the inside, and you get to help your community in a new and exciting way. I serve.
I serve.
I serve.
I serve.
And now, let me add my special thanks to all our reserve police officers. And please, for those of you that's watching, do the same.